price control stamp.
To bribe inspectors, check. Roaches, silverfish, red ants, check, check, and check.
Bullshit!
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
When the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign.
Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Sweet Jesus!
Hey, Lest, I got the goodnight gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'm driving, no discussion.
F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
B, Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, so you made savings on the personnel, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, I figure they're on Lester's list of potentials. They can't be that bad.
Sure, man. What could go wrong?
Cheap hacker, cheap driver, cheap gunman. Pretty much everything could go wrong.
We got this, man. Don't worry.
Great! The novice is reassuring me. Oh, brother.
Shit! Ew. Motherfucker! Hi!
Alright, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle.
Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Sit tight. Hey, one second. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on it.
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This horn is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target, come on!
You got maybe 30 seconds left.
It don't matter if we lose some, right?
Keep it up!
You're good at this, Em.
Pick it up, man! You're dropping more than you're bagging!
Screw this, man! This craft's slippery! Get in there, shit! Screw these rich pricks!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, maybe 3, 2, 1! Get out of there!
It's quiet out here, man! We go now, we get away clean!
We got what we could! Let's go!
You gotta go! Get out of it!
Yo, so for the last time, move it!
Now get the fuck out my face!
Oh!
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go!
Let's go! Come on!
Maps is this way, boys, alright?
Kareem, you the driver? Shit, where we going? I'm driving blind back here.
Beyond.
I could do with some damn warnings before we turn.
Yeah! It's going out from under me.
I could do with some directions, Kareem. Damn cheap-ass crew crashed itself out.
He was more experienced than me. Hold on, I lost my bearings. Keep going, okay? Yeah, but I didn't know about the split up here. Don't leave me here. Come back. There you are. Okay. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
You know you've been employed as a driver. Man, you're supposed to know where you're going.
Hold on. Just hold on. Let's try this way.
I hope you're right.
If I'd known about the mud, I might have chose a different bike.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers.
Tell me what to do. More cops, look out!
This is totally screaming profile shot. Do you mind?
Damn, don't, this is it! This bike will kill you!
You're out of here!
Serious, man? Can't take much more of this! Back across the other side, right?
Two bikes? What the hell happened? Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right, then. Good work. F, come on, get in. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around the way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Yeah!
Woo! What kind of social media you guys on?
When L.I. fired me, they said I was dangerous. Ha-ha! They was right, yo.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog, so what now?
We get out of here, keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Damn, I need a drink.
Ain't that motherfucking true?